time. Helping him paint his house green. Helpful, Miss Helpful. Miss Helpful started to paint. She painted the doors. She even painted the windows. The window panes as well as all the frames. And she has finished painting the house. And she still had some paint left. So she painted the garage as well, outside and inside. Miss Helpful was terribly pleased with herself. She stood back to admire her handiwork. It was then that Mr. Slow arrived back home. In the time it had taken Miss Helpful to paint his house, he had bought Mr. Slow. He had bought a loaf of bread. He isn't called Mr. Slow for nothing. Mr. Slow had to look twice before he realised that his house was still there. What have you done? The house is green as the hills, he exclaimed.
You said that you wanted a green house,
said Miss Helpful.
So there you are.
That's not what I meant. I want a green house, said Mr. Slow.
Exactly, said Miss Helpful, and I'm painting your house green.
No, I want the sort of greenhouse that you grow tomatoes in, explained Mr. Slow.
Oh, said Miss Helpful. What colour did you want your house to be? Mr. Slowgrown, the very slowgrown, you could see it was going to be a very long afternoon.